Okay, it wasn't so bad.
You know, Mr. Waits, I saw a piece of the plate that Liza broke. I think she's been hiding them. She's not very good at it. She just chucked it into the little room with all the tools behind the boiler. I left it there. I didn't want to embarrass her by picking it up while she was looking. We went upstairs instead and played backgammon. I let her win, because she's so unhappy. The piece looked like the one on display in Cassandra's room. You know about that one already, right? Or is your eyesight really that fuzzy? I hope you don't feel bad about your glasses. You only look stupid when you squint. Maybe if you had more eyes, you would see these things. I wish you had all the eyes you needed. Your best and favorite guest, Grace.
It's another one of those plates for the talisman. It's also broken and missing some pieces.
Oh!
There's something missing.
Guess this works too. Jeremy? What the hell is that? What? There was a dead body in here. Did I just imagine that? It's wet shut. It worked. The Astarte Artist Colony, I'm pretty sure they had a Mardi Gras crew called the Pirates of Pontchartrain when I was a child. There's some aggressive-looking rot on these paintings.
Do you teach piano as well?